The EPA has now approved the use of canola oil for biodiesel production. The problem is that they have yet to manufacture an engine that really runs well on biodiesel, especially in the wintertime. It gels, it plugs up the fuel filters, it plugs up the injectors, it just doesn't work that well. Now, I'm all for supporting farmers, but I don't want their crops in my fuel tanks.